stay very hungry. Alexis DeJoria at a place that she loves to race. Is Las Vegas going to end a long winless streak for her? We're about to find out. Yes, it is. Alexis DeJoria grabs the win. A great side-by-side pair. They left together, and Alexis, by about 200s, gets to the finish line first. We were guaranteed the mosh pit. Bruno said it. Here it is. Stand back and take one in the gut.
One all over again. It's been how many races?
34.
34 races. Jesus. Oh my God. Thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting us. Thank you everyone that stayed for this. I really appreciate that. Party in my pit.
The Patron Spirits Company, so I imagine that the party is going to be intense tonight. But one thing you've been dealing with are all of the changes in that car. Every time you went down the racetrack, you made changes in the cockpit. What were those?
You know, I can't speak for anybody else but myself, but for me, you know, the slightest little changes, you know, get me out of sorts. I mean, you get comfortable and you get in your zone, and then you change one thing and it's like, oh, okay. You change six things and it's like, oh man, I gotta start from square one again. It took a race, but luckily just one race, and these guys are just incredible. I have so much faith in them, and they're so badass, man. I just love them so much. So.